Good evening, everybody. As you can see, the porch is not the porch this evening. I decided to play it safe. It looked like it was going to start pouring out at any moment. So I decided to bring you into my room for this evening's edition of Live from Paradise's Porch. And let's just get right to it, shall we? I start with something completely different today. It's good to see you all. Hey, how are you, Debbie? Karina? Hey, nephew Steve. How are you? All right, so not only am I inside instead of on the porch. Hello, Jess. I'm also playing with a mouthful of Aura Gel, so I'm kind of like numb and have no control. That's why I kind of like stopped for half a second, because I was producing way too much alive at that point. Not that you need to know that, but anyways, I have a tooth that's pretty much half gone, and it started hurting a couple days ago, so gonna have to get that taken care of. But anyways, hopping right back into the music, this is one of the newer songs I just started doing this week.
Mm-hmm.
fine. Building jumbo planes or taking a ride on a cosmic train. Switch on summer from a slot machine. If you get what you want to, if you want, cause you can't get anything. I know we come a long way. Fresh green grass, or your lorry loads pumping petrol gas, and you make them long, and you make them tough, but they just go on and on and on. Seems you can't get off. I know we come a long way. Scrapers fill the air. You keep on building higher till there's no more room up there. You make us laugh. Will you make us cry? Will you tell us when to live? Will you tell us when to die? I know we come a long way. Alright, so there's my one of the new Cat Stevens songs for this week. Now I'm going to do something that I actually just I just downloaded the lyrics to a few minutes before I started to play. This is a completely new one to me, but it's came out just a couple few years after my grandfather passed away, and it kind of reminded me of him, and I've always loved this song, and I figure now's a good time to give it a try. So I'm going to play a little Mike and the Mechanics for you. Okay. Saying capo first, Fred. Those old crumbled bits of paper, conversations. I'm afraid that's all we got. You say you just don't see it. He says it's perfect sense. You just can't get a grieving in this present tense. We all talk a different language. We're talking in defense. Say it loud. Say it loud. Say it clear. Whoa, say clear. You can live. It's the bitterness that lasts. So don't yield to the fortunes you somehow see as fate. It may have a new perspective on a different day. And if you don't give up, you don't give in, you may just be okay. When my father passed away, I didn't get to tell him all the things I had to say. I think I called his spirit later that same year. I'm sure I heard his echo in my baby's newborn tears. I just wish I could have told him in the living years. Say it loud, say it loud, say it clear, whoa, say clear. You can listen as well as you hear. But it's too late, it's too late. To admit we don't see eye to eye. Say it, say it, say it loud. Say it loud. Say it clear. Whoa, say it clear. You can listen as well as you hear. It's too late, it's too late. When we die, it's too late when we die. To admit we don't see eye to eye.
All right, there's the first run through of The Living Years. Just always thought it was a beautiful song. I love the lyrics to it, and figured I'd give it a shot. Oh, thank you, Tom. Man, thinking of you and your brother. Pissed your dad. Ugh.
Well, between the Orajel and the fireball, I shouldn't feel any pain. So,
tell me what's making you sad, Lee. Open your door, don't hide in the dark. You're lost in the dark, you can trust me. Cause you know that's how it must be. Lisa, Lisa, sad Lisa, Lisa. My love wants to relieve her. She walks alone from wall to wall. Lost in a hall, she can't hear me. Though I know she likes to be near me. Lisa, Lisa, sad Lisa, Lisa. She sits in a corner by the door. There must be more I can tell her. If she really wants me to help her, I'll do what I can to show her the way. And maybe one day I will free her. Though I know no one can see her. Lisa, Lisa, sad Lisa, Lisa. Lisa, Lisa, sad Lisa, Lisa.
Hey, Cindy, welcome. How are you? I got a song for you. Do-do-do-do-do. Gently in my ear.
gently in my ear. I'm coming home to you, babe. I'm almost there. I'm almost there. I know you used sweet babe. You're driving me mad. Gotta get back to you, baby. You're the best I ever had. You're the best I ever had. Best I ever had. Best I ever had.
All right. Do 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 do. Oh, you are quite welcome, Cynthia. So, I'm sure that Mom can hear me in the other room since I'm not out on the porch. So, I'll do this one from Mom. Inside this week. You will always be the miracle that makes my life complete. As long as there's a breath in me, I'll make yours just as sweet. As we look into the future, it's as far as we can see. So let's make each tomorrow be the best that it can be. I cross my heart and promise to give all I've got to give to make all your dreams come true. In all the world you'll never find a love as true as mine. Along the way we'll find a day it starts to storm. You got the promise of my love to keep you warm. All the world you'll never find a love as true as mine. A love as true as mine.
So yes, I'm normally on the porch, Nate. This is the second time only that I've had to bring it into the house. Some Beatles there. I know that Tom loves the Beatles and I love the Beatles, and I know some of you all love the Beatles, so there's some Beatles there for you. Sit down in the kitchen, fix me something good to eat. I make my head a little high, make this whole day complete. Cause they're gonna lie around the shanty, mama put a good buzz on. Well, pass it to me, baby, pass it to me slow. We'll take time out to smile a little bit before we go. Gonna lie around the shanty, mama put a good buzz on. Home.
around the kitchen, pick us something good to eat, make ourselves a little high, make the whole day complete. We're gonna lie around the shanty, mama, put a good buzz on. Well, every night and day I can't help it, pretty mama, we're gonna lie around the shanty and put a good buzz on.
All right. Oh, yeah, Jonathan Edwards. Thank you to Terry Sack for that song, actually, Cynthia. I honestly had no clue what it was until 2 weeks ago, I think. And, yeah, it's a fun song. So, all right, on to one of my favorite new songs to play. Do-do-do-do-do. I just love the dynamics in this song. Of course, I'm gonna numb the pain first. Oh, he does. I know. He's Terry knows a lot about music. Man, if he actually performed, he'd be like a triple threat.
The crowd and play so loud, baby's the guitar man. Who's gonna steal the show? You know, baby, is the guitar man. And he can make you love, and he can make you cry, and he will bring you down, and he'll get you high. But something keeps him going miles and miles a day to find another place to play. Night after night, who treats you right, baby, is the guitar man. Who's on the radio, you go and listen to the guitar man. When he comes to town and you see his face, and you think you might like to take his place, but something keeps him drifting miles and miles away, searching for the songs to play. And you listen to the music, and you like to sing along, and you want to get the meaning out of each and every song. But you find yourself a message with some words to call your own and take him home. Get you high, and he will bring you down, and he might make you cry. Something keeps him moving, but no one seems to know what it is that makes him go. Then the lights begin to flicker, and the sound is getting dim, and the voice begins to falter, and the crowds start getting thin. And they never seem to notice, he's just got to find another place to play. Fade away. He's gotta play. Fade away. He's gotta play. He's got to play. Fade away.
Yeah, David Gates. Who's old? Nobody's old, Cynthia. Especially not Tom. All right. I hope you're having fun, and you're all healthy out there.
Boom, 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 boom. Do-do-do-do-do.
All right, let's see if I can get the timing on this one down now and the weird chord change. Do-do-do-do-do.
Can't keep it and I gotta let it out. I've got to show the world, the world's gotta see. See all the love that's in me. I said, why walk alone? Why worry when it's warm over here? Got so much to say, say what you mean. Mean what you're thinking and think anything. Oh, why? Why must you waste your life away? You got to live for today and let it go. Oh, lover, I want to spend this time with you. There's nothing that I wouldn't do if you let me know. Oh, and I can't keep it in. I can't keep it in. I gotta let it out. I'm up for your love, love, piece of blood. Blood spins my head and my head falls in love. Oh, no, I can't keep it in. I can't keep it in, I gotta let it out. I've got to show the world's gotta know. Know of the love that lies low. So why can't you say, if you know then why can't you say? You got too much to see, kill the light. Light needs to shine, 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 light, shine, love. That's just no way to live your life. You got to do much to go by, and that won't do. Have you by my side? You can't run, you don't hide. But I'm with you. Whoa, no, I can't keep it in. I can't keep it in. I gotta let it out. I've got to show the world. The world's gotta see. See all the love that's in me. I said, why walk alone? Why worry when it's warm over here? You got too much to say. Say what you mean. Mean what you're thinking and think anything. Oh, why not? Oh, why not?
Little warm in here. Not as warm as outside, but I don't have my fan inside, so. All right, Sister Fran. Mmm. Need my capo. Mama says this is the best song I do. I know she's not watching because I can hear the news.
I believe kids ought to stay kids as long as they can. Turn off the screen, go climb a tree, get dirt on their hands. I believe we gotta forgive and make amends. Cause nobody gets a second chance to make new old friends. And I believe in working hard for what we got. Hey Dana. Even if it don't add up to a hell of a lot. And I believe most people are good. Most mamas ought to qualify for sainthood. I believe most Friday nights look better under neon or stadium lights. And I believe you love who you love. Ain't nothing you should ever be ashamed of. I believe this world ain't half as bad as it looks. And I believe most people are good. Thank you. believe them streets of gold are worth the work. But I still want to go, even if they were paved in dirt. And I believe that youth is when well on the young. Cause wisdom in its teens would be a lot less fun. And I believe if you just go by the nightly news, your faith in all mankind would be the first thing you lose. And I believe most people are good, as mamas ought to qualify for sainthood. I believe most Friday nights are better under neon or stadium lights. And I believe you love who you love, ain't nothing you should ever be ashamed of. I believe this world ain't half as bad as it looks, and I believe most people are good. And I believe the days go slow and the years go fast, and every breath's a gift, the first one to the last. I believe most people are good, and most mamas ought to qualify for sainthood. I believe most Friday nights are better under neon or stadium lights. And I believe you love who you love, ain't nothing you should ever be ashamed of. I believe this world ain't half as bad as it looks, and I believe most people are good. I believe most people are good. I believe most people are good.
Okay, that's all for the country music now. How are you doing? Hey, thanks for coming out the other night. It was nice to see you and Judith at the beach. I'll be there again this Friday for another beautiful sunset, hopefully. Hopefully it won't be as overcast. Ah. Hello, Eileen. Oh, it's good to see you guys. Hey, Kelly.
Yeah. Gotta slow it down a little bit now.
Do you think they'll like a song? Mother, do you think they'll try to break my balls? Ooh, mother, should I build a wall? Mother, should I run for president? Mother, should I trust the government?
Mm-hmm. Here's one I haven't... now it's way too long. I'm not going to do that one. I was thinking of it, but... I'll do this one.
You've lost your way. When the candlelight of home burns so very far away. Well, you gotta let your soul shine, just like my daddy used to say. Used to say, let your soul shine, it's better than sunshine, it's better than moonshine, it's dancer better than rain. Now people, don't you mind, we all get in this wasting time. You gotta let your soul shine, shine till the break of day. I grew up thinking I had it made it on my own. Life can take the strongest man, make him feel so alone. Now sometimes I feel a cold wind blowing through my aching bones. Think back to what my daddy said. He said, boy, in this darkness before the dawn, let your soul shine, better than sunshine, better than moonshine, and it's damn sure better than rain. Now people, don't you mind, we all get in this wasting time. You gotta let your soul shine, shine till the break of day. Sometimes a man can feel this emptiness, like a woman who's robbed him of his very soul. Sometimes a woman too, God knows she can feel like this. And when your heart seems so cold, you gotta let your spirit take control. Let your soul shine, better than sunshine, better than moonshine, and it's damn sure better than rain. Now people, don't you mind, we all feel this way sometimes. You gotta let your soul shine, shine till the break of day. Yeah, it's better than sunshine, it's better than moonshine, and it's damn sure better than rain. Now people, don't you mind, we all get in this way sometimes. You gotta let your soul shine, shine till the break of day. You gotta let your soul shine, shine till the break of day.
Stacy, which Cat Stevens song? Type really, really fast. Is it Father and Son or is it Moonshadow? I mean, which one? I haven't done either of those. But if you tell me like ASAP, then I'll get one of them in, because I'm almost done. So I'll do that one and then maybe one, two more. Eileen, the tip info is on the main listing for it. I mean, PayPal is by email, all lowercase, Stephen_Paradise520@Yahoo. And my other one, I don't even know what it is. It's not, is it Venmo? Or whatever the other one is. It's my phone number, 941-462-0150. I'm assuming, Stacy, the one that you're talking about that talks about fathers and the father and the son is Father and Son. So, yeah, I'll do that one now. Uh-oh. Hopefully you get the sound back quick, Stacy. Because here's Father and Son.
Father and Son.
It's not time to make a change. Just relax and take it easy. You're still young and that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now, and I know it's not that easy to be calm when you found something going on. But take your time, think a lot. I think of everything you got, but you will still be here tomorrow. How can I try to explain? 'Cause when I do, he turns away again. And it's always been the same old story. From the moment I could talk, I was ordered to listen. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know I have to go.
So that's, I believe, the cat song that you were talking about. Wow, Eileen, that's an interesting choice. I've done it once in my life. I'll give it a try before I do my last song. For once in my life, I played this song. Oh, it's not on here anymore. Oh, unless I'm... What's the full title? Yeah, there it is. Okay.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white. Cypress day, the sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky,
also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I'm in love with you. I hear babies cry, then watch them grow. They learn so much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
There's some odd chords in there. I should look at that before I play it. So, all right. Anyways, cheers. Oh, and by the way, Eileen, no, it's not a Red Bull kind of evening. This is Fireball. No Red Bull involved.
Fireball kind of night.
So I just want to thank y'all, all y'all, for coming out again. And I appreciate you guys with your continued support. Wait till you see your texts. My texts? Oh, Lord. Okay. You know what? I'm going to do two more songs, I think. Because I really want to play this song. Now that I've got it under my belt once or twice. And then I'll do... So I'm going to do a Beatles tune. I don't know if you're still here, Tom, but I know you love the Beatles. So I'm going to do this Beatles song. And then I'll do the Lennon to end the night. So,
I read the news today, oh boy, about a lucky man who made the grave. To laugh. I saw the photograph. He blew his mind out in a car. He didn't notice that the lights had changed. A crowd of people stood and stared. They'd seen his face before. But he was really sure he was from the House of Lords. I saw a film today, oh boy. The English army had just won the war. A crowd of people turned away. But I just had to look.
I kind of love that song. Ooh. I was, I think, 5 months old when that came out. No, 67. I was a little over a year when that one came out. So anyways, once again, thank you all for coming and tuning in today. Hopefully if the weather cooperates, I'll be back on the porch next time. If not, well, you've got me wherever you got me. So... thank you so much, Karina. Thank you very much. You're too kind. Until next time, love you all. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Oh, by the way, I did take a COVID test last week, and I'm waiting on the results. I feel fine, but I just wanted to take one to make sure. But by the time I get it, it won't matter. So anyways, I'll see you next time. And hey, if you're out and about, check out Facebook. I am playing with Mark Ski tomorrow on Anna Maria. And I've got a couple of other places that I will be playing this week. I just got called to fill in, so it's nice that I'll be out a couple of times and making a little bit of money. But anyways, I hope to see you all in person very soon. And until then, peace, love, and music.